darlings. On December 4th, Dragon Age Day, this story was part of the Dragon Age short stories that BioWare put out, The Flame Eternal by Sylvia Fickett-Cooty. And it has quite some interesting tidbits. The main one being the date. It says 30 years ago, so 30 years prior to the present time, 922 Dragon. So this would place the present time in 952 Dragon. Trespasser ended in 944 Dragon. I had speculated that Tevinter Nights took place perhaps in 945 Dragon, 944 Dragon. In my narrative chronology, I had simply placed it all in 945 Dragon because it was easier that way. It kind of made sense. I just kind of placed things where I felt they would take place. Some things are clearly before another event, but there's no set time frame in Tevinter Nights. So the present time being 952 Dragon either means that Tevinter Nights takes place in 945, and then what happened in those 7 years, we're gonna have to learn that perhaps in the introduction or by certain missions throughout the beginning, throughout playing Dragon Age 4. Or it means Tevinter Nights takes place throughout all those years up until 952 Dragon, perhaps even into 952 Dragon. Either way, we're going to learn what happened in the important tidbits between the end of Trespasser and the beginning of Dragon Age 4. Obviously. Also, Kieran, if in existence, is 10 years old in Dragon Age Inquisition. This is prior to Trespasser, because Morgan and Kieran are not there in Trespasser. The year 942 Dragon is the year that Corypheus is defeated. Kieran is 10 years old in 942 Dragon. This would mean that he's 20 years old in 952 Dragon. Does this mean that he's going to appear maybe as a companion or through some sort of quest, which could be interesting? And if he does appear either to help us in a quest or for several missions, in the world states where he doesn't exist, who will replace him? Is it going to be just Morrigan? Or is it going to be Morrigan and Kieran? Or is it going to be just Kieran? I think that the two, it would make sense for the other one to be Morrigan, unless there's something else in the works for that. But it would be interesting. It would be a shame for him to be Connored, in the sense that in world states where Kieran exists, he basically just does a quick cameo with one conversation as you're exploring an area, like with Connor. I want Kieran to have more of an importance because he was created with some sort of ritual and he was carrying for 10 years the essence of Urthemiel. So in world states where Kieran exists, I want to see more of Kieran, a 20-year-old Kieran, if present date is indeed 952, unless this is a future date later in Dragon Age 4, and Dragon Age 4 takes place over several years, kind of like Dragon Age 2, you know? It could be that also. And then I'm thinking Morrigan is the alternate. This story, aside from the date, the date is not just the only interesting tidbit. These characters are two Mortalitassi mages. So this character here is Emmerich, and this necromancer is Johanna. And this is a screaming skull. So the story features Emmerich and Johanna, and Emmerich has a unique ability. By pronouncing a spell, he's able to speak to disturbed spirits, and he knew, spoiler, he knew that the spirit that was screaming was not a separate spirit entity trying to enter the body like most. It was the spirit of the person who had died. So he was able to speak to it and have it speak to him to express the spirit's last wishes, why it was screaming, basically. And he was able to lay it to rest in the end. So I'm guessing that this could just be for fun, for the story, but it could also be a hint at an slash introduction to a new ability for the necromancer specialization for mages that we may see in Dragon Age 4, and that would be a unique ability. Being able to hear the spirits, so you've got undead infected with red lyrium coming towards you, or, you know, something, and you can utter the spell and have the spirit speak to you or something. It could be a dialogue wheel ability. I don't know how that can be introduced for Dragon Age 4, other than either for a companion or the character, either in dialogue or actual doing the spells, but it could be a unique ability for necromancers in Dragon Age 4. Let me know what you think this ability is, and your thoughts in regards to Dragon Age 4 potentially taking place in 952 Dragon. Let me know in the comments below, and as usual, like this video if you'd like it, subscribe to be Jimmy approved, and I'll see you all soon. Masaranas.
If you're new here and you like my content, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon for notifications. Like it if you like it, for the like it if you like it dance. You can also follow my website, binkyproductions.com, where I post everything from all my channels.
Exclusive!
If you want to support me, consider buying my book, Stardust Destinies 1, Variant Facing, Magic, Dragons, Fantasy, all relevant links below. Thank you so much for your time. Your continued viewership is very much appreciated. Masaranas.